Yeah. Living by the river, I shiver all through the winter. My liver begins to wither away, but that's okay. I say I'm getting better, but I never read a letter that you sent. Now you're moving up to heaven. Since 11, I've been bent on my bullshit, paying for my bullshit, just because I spent my whole life buying cool shit. It don't really matter though, cause I've been moving slow underneath the cover of darkness like a UFO. Yup, when you see me, you finally believe me. People try to cover me up like you ain't see me, but you really know. Really though, maybe you should try to show some proof. Me, I could show you pictures, I can prove that I've been really trying to tie it all together through the weather. I remember swimming through all of the heather. Never better. Now I'm sitting in my room trying to bring in what you feel.
About a single thing but you.
How you steady misusing my heart like a toy and destroying my life like it's boring just sitting there. But you know I've been there and you know I'm not scared, and you know it's not fair to blame you for shit.
Get off my dick.
I'm not some bitch you can abuse and hit a lick on. I'm not the one to stick on. You should probably